again, welcome back to Pat's channel. Today we're going to have a look at one of these three ration boxes that came out of a trial box of 24-hour multi-comet mixed menu, box B. Production date 7th 2010. Now these three particular boxes came out of this big box. I will take some pictures and somehow put it on in front of the video or after the video or something like that. I'll figure it out. Ooh, what one are we going to look at? Let's look at number 11. I'll get the other two out of the way. And somehow, if my little wizardry works out, I shall put in a picture of the menu sheet for box B for this trial box of rations. Oh. Without further ado, here we go. So, yep. What do we get in this lovely box of tricks then today? That's better now, I've my hat. Let's have a look at what we get in here then. Little bottle of green Tabasco. Gauze tissues, wahoo raspberry flavoured drink mixed with sweeteners, your drinks packed with your wipes, your spoon and all that in. Watch some dental chewing gum, your spoon, some water purifying tablets, four whiteners, two Typhoo teas, and two Kenko Smooth Roast Instant Coffee, and some more chewing gum. Tubes of sugar and your Strike Anywhere matches, waterproof, windproof. These are brilliant. Right, hot chocolate flavoured drink type regular, fruit and nut mix. Yay. That can go down there. That way. Tropical mix. Lemon flavour energy drink. Oi. Some boiled sweet. Fruity oat biscuits. Oop, that's upside down. Best for end August 2012. Cereal bar caramel. Electrolyte drink powder exotic. A B fruity bar with strawberry. A fruit and fun pouch. Apple, raspberry and blackcurrant. lemon sponge pudding. Hey. Pork, sausage and beans. Tuna rigatoni. Mexican tuna pasta. And there's a menu sheet. Box B, more to come at ration. Menu 11. There we go. Let's put that back there. Open these up and get these on. That stuff can go back in the box. In a minute, I'm just going to dump these in a pan of boiling water. Right, while they're boiling, let's have a look at the rest of this. We've got some water that we're going to look at. Get a good look in there. Look at that. Oh, there goes nothing. There goes a lemon. Says the box contains 4,000 calories. Oh, fine, it smells fine. Ooh. Best before in December 2012. Wow. Hold on. Well, still got some chunky bits floating around in it. There it goes. That's a sweet lemon, not a really sour lemon. Okay. Different. Yeah, these wet wipes are wet. Yeah, look at that. Well, don't go and tap the camera. There we go. Let's have a look at some of those. What the chewing gum? Look at this now. Oaty. Not very fruity, but as you can see in there, let's get one out. Looks lovely. Even on the back of it. Yeah, not fine. Nah, this is dated before then. That was it, 2013. Oh yeah, have a looky at it. Perfectly fine. Got a production date and a sell by date on it. It is a bit squished, but never mind. Wow. Oh my god, it sells so much like strawberries. Look at that. Heat. Wow. Isn't that really fruity? This. That I'm not so sure about. Let's give it a sniff. Smells kind of musty. Oh yeah. This little raspberry drink. Hold on, I'm going to grab a cup for this. Oh, I have glass. Oh, this was dated December 2012. I think we're going to see much down. No. I probably put too much water in that, but never mind. I think them should, other things should be about ready by now. Where's that bad boy? We'll eventually do a coffee. Oh, that's the first time I've stopped down here to do that video. Not quite sure how I feel about it. Anyhow, back in a moment. Oh, there it goes. First one, pork sausage and beans. That's hot. Look at that. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. Smells fine, looks fine. Oh, very hot. Now for the beans. Just like your normal canned sausage and beans, really. Fine. That's lovely. Let's move this one out of the way and move on to the next one. Right. Move that out of the way. Tell you what. They can go on there. So let's have a look at tuna rigatoni. Oh, smells tomatoey, a lot of bell peppers, onions, some mixed herbs. Well, there we go. In one, call it a shake. What's this? this lot. Oh, that tastes. Well. Not flavoured still water. Very artificial. Yeah. No. I ain't a fan of that one. I'll dig around in here. See sweet corn in it. Chopped tomatoes, peppers, onion. Try that bit first. Pasta's very soft. Not sure that's hot or I'm getting a tingle. Let's try this bit. Tastes all right. Look at this Mexican tuna pasta. That's what it's got in it. Four. It's got a smell to it, I'll give it that. There we go. Oh. Dig around. Let's give it a dig. That's fine. Thank you. Interesting. Let's have a look at lemon pudding. I'll get this out of the way. Oh, there it goes. A bit of all waiting for. Lemon pudding. Oh. That's the list of all the ingredients in that, isn't it? What? Still hot now. Oh, that smells like vomit in a bag. It smells like Ziff lemon. I've smelled that smell before. It smells like some sort of lemon flavoured cleaner. God. That was rank. Oh, it smells like coffee to get out of my nose. Well, I put about half of this cup in here. Well, just under half of this cup. And put it to about there. It's strong. It's all right. It's instant coffee. I'm not going to rave about it, but coffee's better than no coffee, I suppose. So yeah. Have a look. How'd that turn out in the end? Well, yeah. I've seen something like that floating around the top of some fishing poles. Oh my god. Why are we sniffing again, you idiot? That's a smell you can taste. Tastes like floor cleaner. Oh. No. Sorry, that one is a definite no for me. Oh. Hey, there's coffee left. Sweets. There's all kind of liquefied. This feels like the worst creamer of the lot. Let's have a look. Chocolate. Oh, I'm gonna make a mocha later. Is that in the other coffee? No. That's what the cream looks like. It's, yeah. That was musty. Let's see. That looks pucker, that does. I'm gonna look forward to that with something when I'm out and about. Keep that in my little pocket for Tabasco emergencies. Well, what can I say? They're fun to look at. Haven't missed anything. But the smell of that cake, all my days. Well, what am I going to do? Well, I'm going to finish off the sausage and beans. Rigatoni. Yeah, why not? The Mexican one, I'm not so sure about. I'll think about that. But that, I know one place ask, but that. I know one place that's going, and that ain't my tummy. Well, you all have a nice time. Be cool, stay safe. Thank you for watching. Have fun. I'm gonna go and polish stuff off. Bye.